at a goosander, which is a fish eating duck, I suppose, and its bill has got this serrated edge. It's got a very narrow bill, as you can see, and it can eat fish up to 15 centimeters long. Now, the goosander was hunted because it was thought to be a risk to fishing stocks, because it can eat fish and it's a fish eating bird, but that's no reason to hunt it. I mean, they're not going to kill that many fish that the fishermen have gotten on left, are they? But like all ducks, the male and the female are quite distinct, and female looks after the chicks, not the male. Now, in Central Europe, on the Alps, I'd say it's coming back quite strong, but in Central Europe, it's still quite rare. Some place billing. There's a female.